The real politic here, Alex, is that we're talking 10 elections away is 2050, all right? You know, that the most obvious timeline is the next one, or maybe the one after that. So are you ready for what might be coming from either the left, that it's not far enough, or the right, that it's too far? Are you ready for the Goldilocks of emissions politics?
Just the porridge being just right, you reckon? Look, I have to say, I think I'm probably going to echo Matt Canavan here a little bit when I say what I'm interested in is cheap baseload power. I mean, we do face esoteric threats from you know, overseas and abroad, and I've been a long time, as much as it can be in 2 years in the Parliament, advocate for returning manufacturing to this country. We can't do it without cheap power. So look, I'll have to wait to see the details, but the reality is here that prices coming down is the key thing, and I understand the politics of it all, but we need to make sure that we keep pushing prices down. And as I say, another thing, I really would like to see nuclear power on the drawing board at some point. At some point, you know, that technology is going to continue to go down in price, and I think it's something that ticks all of those boxes. If we get to 2050 using nuclear power as a way of being emissions free, you've got a very happy South Australian senator sitting right here, I can assure you.